now to the next order of business, our policy on string bikinis.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye!
The definition of buttocks is as follows. The protuberance at the rear of the human body from the uppermost cleavage of the nates.
What are nates?
These are nates.
Yeah! Oh, oh, to the lowermost curvature of said protuberance. Are we all clear on that?
No.
No! If you see any portion of skin fitting that description...
Contact Mitch immediately!
No, it's a $50 fine.
Oh.
And now, for my last announcement, I would like to announce that this will be my last announcement at our morning briefings. From now on, if you have any problems with scheduling, health insurance, your love life, boring as it may be, contact the new supervising lieutenant.
The county finally sprung?
What beach was he from?
Your guess is as good as mine. All I know is the second he shows up, my feet are back in the sand permanently where they belong. Okay, everybody, that's it. Have a great day and wear lots of sunblock. It's gonna be over 100 out there. Summer, you are going to observe your headquarters with Ben. This guy knows more about lifeguarding than anybody I know.
Summer, I'm gonna show you how to wrestle an octopus.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
Matt, I'd like to go surfing today.
You're kidding me.
You can't surf, can't you?
It's one of the things I do the best.
You ever surf Tequila Bay?
Too many worms in that bottle.
Yeah, local worms who think they own the beach put a couple of surfers from the valley in the hospital yesterday. Nobody's talking to any of the lifeguards. We thought maybe you can get a couple names.
Yeah, why not? Name that worm.
Just don't let them play pinochle on your snout. We leave in 5 minutes.
When is it my turn to drive?
If and when you make it out of rookie school.
Come on, I've been racing muscle boats since I was 12.
Well, that was a long time ago, wasn't it? How old are you, 17?
How old are you?
Old enough to separate the men from the boys.
Oh.
There's Tequila Bay. Just gonna pull around the point and drop you off.
Okay.
Now, remember, you're not a lifeguard yet, so no heroics. The first sign of trouble, just activate this transmitter and I'll come get you.
J'espère qu'il y aura des problèmes.
What?
I said I can't wait for trouble. Pedal the wrong way. What are you doing here?
I usually surf when no one's out.
So are you one of the shooters?
Never heard of them.
They claim they own these waves.
Waves belong to whoever's on them.
This plug goes there, and this one goes there. Oh, no. Summer, can you get Mitch on the phone? He's in the garage. Will you ask him to come up here right away, please?
Now I see why they call this an octopus.
Stephanie?
Ben, how are you?
Fine. Hanging on like a barnacle. But you, just look at you.
At me or at my uniform?
Hey, Ben, Somerset.
Hello, Mitch. Not much has changed around here in 3 years. Certainly not you. Still fluffed and buffed. I realize how awkward this is. If I'd known I was going to be transferred to Baywatch, I never would have accepted this assignment.
It's not too late to change your mind. You're good at that.
I worked hard for this promotion.
Do what you want. I'm sure you will anyway.
Mitch! Mitch!
It took him a long time to get over you.
Bogart and Casablanca. All the beaches and all the towns and all the world she has to walk into mine. Thanks. This is the men's locker room. The women's locker room is on the other side.
Sorry.
Okay.
I'm Stephanie Holden. I'm subbing for Jill while she's on vacation.
I'm Mitch Buchanan. Welcome to Baywatch.
Thank you.
Somehow I never knew a love could be so true. I searched heaven and earth for you. What I felt in my heart, it was you right from the start. And once upon a time, I saw you in my mind. I searched heaven and earth for you. Like an angel from above, you filled my life with love. My stars, moon, and sun, you are the only one. And please don't deny that as the years go by, whether joy or in sorrow, I will love you tomorrow. We'll always hold on to memories of our lives. I heard it in a song, and then you came along. searched heaven and earth for you. A gift that came along, the melody to my song. I searched heaven and earth for you.
Rescue 1, receiving emergency transmission from Matt Brody. Responding code 3, request immediate backup.
You know you have to keep this on till it wears out and falls off?
Just make sure you don't cut off my circulation.
Well, according to a lot of women I've met on the beach, I already have. And they're not at all happy about it.
to say anything. What are you thinking about?
I'm not thinking.
What would you be thinking if you were?
I'd be thinking that this whole thing has got to be crazy because the ink on my divorce papers is barely dry.
Is this a ricochet romance? Did I get you on the rebound?
No. No, you stole me at midcourt.
I did, huh? Well, what am I supposed to do with you now?
I don't know. Do some fancy dribbling and slam dunk.
To win the game?
No. Send it into overtime.
Sounds exciting.
Where are the playoffs this weekend?
Oh?
One on one in Catalina. View of the harbor, balcony under the stars. First one to score 20 wins.
You're on. And what about Hobie?
He'll be with his mom till Monday.
So what about a practice game right now?
Okay, Summer. Here you go.
Thanks.
Sure.
So the one guy almost decapitates you with a surfboard, then what happens?
Then we go at it.
You've got their descriptions. Why don't you just bust them?
It's only assault if they initiated the fight.
We didn't start it.
You threw the first punch.
Well, I guess I did. You know, it's like if a big wave's coming and you want to get it before it gets you.
Garner, obviously it was self-defense.
I'm sure it was, but the district attorney's going to ask that same question.
Hey, there's a lot of risks in the ocean. If it's not these shooters, then it's something else. It doesn't really matter. I'm out of here. Later, man.
Slade, I'm gonna need a phone number and an address where I can reach you.
No phone. The address is 853 DTS.
Is that a street?
License plate.
Don't worry. You'll be able to find him wherever the surf is happening.
You should pull in the tube or you're gonna get worked.
Hi. Yeah, I just kind of always wanted to learn how to surf.
Maybe you should try it in the water sometime.
Oh, this is yours? I'm sorry, I hope I didn't do anything to it.
That's a pretty heavy wipeout, but looks like it's gonna be okay. You a lifeguard?
Well, I just made it through the qualifying swim, but rookie school doesn't start for another week. My name's Summer.
Oh, the ultimate California girl?
Yeah, I wish. Me and my mom just moved out here from Pittsburgh. What's your name?
Slade.
That's it? Just Slade?
Jimmy. It's nice to meet you, Summer.
Jimmy. Slade. Maybe you could teach me how to surf sometime.
Sounds like a plan.
Look, I understand all that, but this isn't just personal. If we can't work together, we can disrupt the entire headquarters. Don, you're the chief now. You can assign anybody anywhere you want. Now, I'm telling you, it's her or me. Yeah, I'll be right there. Look, there's someone at the door. I gotta go. Ball's in your court. You know how I feel. Yeah.
Hi. Can I come in?
Sure.
So how's Hobie? I'd love to see him.
He caught a summer cold. He's sleeping.
So, are you dating anybody in particular?
Why are you here?
Why am I here? I'm here because... because I know that it must be hard to have someone you practically trained wind up as your boss.
You're not my boss. You're responsible for headquarters. I'm responsible for the beach.
That is not entirely accurate. But the point is that I've invested too much in my career to walk away from this job.
Thought that was your style, to walk away.
I'm sorry, Mitch. I know that I hurt you, but believe me, it was the only way.
Oh, there are a lot of other ways to end a relationship besides shoving a note under a door.
I didn't want it to end.
Then why the hell did you leave me at the ferry?
It couldn't have worked, Mitch. I did what was best for both of us.
Oh, what difference does it make anyway, huh? It's water under the bridge.
Mitch, how long did you wear that bracelet after I left?
What bracelet?
One I tied on your wrist.
Oh, yeah, that bracelet. I cut it off and threw it away the next day.
You cut it off?
Yeah, snip.
I found it in your desk drawer.
What the hell are you doing going through my desk?
It's not cut, Mitch. It's worn through.
So I snagged it on some rocks while I was scuba diving. What are you doing going through my desk?
It means a lot to me that you've kept it all these years.
I threw it away in a junk drawer.
It's a friendship bracelet, Mitch. Can't we at least be friends?
Look, it's kind of late, and, I don't want to wake up Hobie.
Tell him hi for me.
Thank you. him up.
I got him.
Let's get him in.
Make sure he sees his own doctor before you release him.
Thanks.
I need a blank major incident report, please. Or would you rather I fill it out?
I'll do it.
We work together pretty well out there.
You're a good lifeguard.
Care to put that in writing? Chief Thorpe just informed me that in order to remain at Baywatch, you have to give me a letter of endorsement. This time, I guess you get to decide if I stay or if I leave.
Letter of endorsement requires you to state specific reasons. Before I give mine, I want to know yours. Why didn't you come to Catalina? Why'd you leave?
Because I was married. We'd been separated for 2 months when I met you. And the night before Catalina, he came to see me and pleaded with me to take him back, to give our marriage another try. I'd seen the pain that you'd gone through with your divorce, and I figured that it was worth saving. It turns out that I was wrong. We got divorced a year ago.
You should have told me.
No, I just couldn't face you. And then I wanted to call, and the longer I waited, the harder it got. And then it was just too late.
I gotta get back to my tower.
Wait, Mitch. If you can't give me that letter of endorsement, I'll understand. But I hope that someday you'll be able to forgive me.
I never even have told you guys that guy came back here.
Yeah, well, you did, so shut up about it.
But barbed wire? I could slice him up pretty bad.
That's the whole point. This is our beach, our water. If we don't defend it, we're gonna have jellyfish like him all over the place.
That guy comes back again, he's gonna be chum for the sharks.
Paperwork at this hour?
Well, you're up early.
Oh. What is it with you beach people? Why do you insist on waking up at this ungodly hour?
So you pavement people don't bother us.
Yeah, well, you bother us. Besides, it's way too early to take down four tequila shooters.
I thought you didn't have enough evidence to bust those surf punks.
I don't, but I figured you could help me get some, if you're not too busy pushing your pan.
Skin wing.
Do it.
Concentrate on everything I told you, and
Just try to become part of the wave. You'll be fine. Don't worry about them. They're after me. Man, what's the deal with you? You like a head case? Or are you just real stupid?
Look, I'm a Los Angeles County lifeguard. We don't want any trouble here, okay?
Yeah, well, then why you come looking for it?
We didn't. We came to surf, and this is a public beach.
This is our beach. You want a piece of me? Let's take it out there. Just the two of us. Loser disappears, never shows his face here again. Summer, take my van and get out of here.
No, I'm gonna stay as a witness.
Then watch what happens to your boyfriend. Let's go. Let's go, buddy.
KMF295, we need the scarab at Tequila Bay.
Said about becoming part of the wave. This isn't what I meant.
It's okay, man. Come on.
Didn't I tell you to stay away from my desk?
I suppose the real question is how far away? Over there or on some other planet? Is that going to be a letter of endorsement or rejection?
Do you mind?
Run out of venom?
I think it's only fair you read this before I send it to Chief Thorpe.
I don't want to get too close to your desk.
Go on, read it.
With regards to Lieutenant Stephanie Holden's permanent assignment to Baywatch headquarters, I find it impossible not to endorse Lieutenant Holden wholeheartedly. She's one of the most talented and dedicated lifeguards I've ever worked with and will be a valuable addition to this headquarters. Oh, Mitch.
Welcome to Baywatch.
Thank you.
What I felt in my heart.